So a lot of the younger folks don't really know what this flag means, but I'm gonna give you guys a tip whenever you need to use that flag. So if you got the wrong person's mail, or if you need to send out a piece of mail, then you would pick the flag up, throw the mail in, and then the mailman knows that he needs to pick up the mail that's in the mailbox and then drop off yours.